Kiwi Frog pointed out that Wira's end title for the promo was canted a little. The text was off-center, or off 90, so that's been fixed, and that's done now. James and Kristen made progress on modeling the new Haas machines that we're getting. So the entire outer shells of the SD20Y and the VF2 are ready to go, and now it's just, like, insides and detailing.